We have one more song for you, which is an original composition I wrote many years ago called For All the Other Times. As with several of my songs, I wrote them as exercises in creating melodies, harmonies, and rhythms within restricted parameters. One was using just minor seventh chords. Another was using all 12 notes in a sequence without repeating any of them. It's called 12 tone. This next piece was focused on a not very often used key of B major, which has a minor quality to it. It's another blues, which appears on my first recording with Elvin Jones called Genesis. We hope you've had a good time listening to us, and thank you to Jazz Upstairs and Miller Symphony Hall for giving us this opportunity. Thank you.
Let's thank Gene Perla.
Thank you.
Thank you, thank you. Thank you for Mr. Oscar Williams II. Mr. Leo Genovese. Mr. Davis Whitfield. Mr. Dan Twaddell. Mr. Dan Wilkins. And Mr. Adam Nussbaum. Thank you, everyone.